Go ahead, Mama.
I had a stroke. And I went to the hospital.
And I was dragging the baby and I can walk.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
So you can't cure that stroke. And after the prayer,
in the company.
Praise God.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Now,
feeling that because my disc, I was in an accident last year in August. My disc was all messed up. And it's burning in the back.
You're feeling some burning sensation. Somebody said, thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
You're going
to
do that?
Wow.
Hallelujah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes.
Yes.
Where do you go to church?
Missionary.
Now, can you imagine all these churches with their pastors? Now they're wondering what we couldn't see sister so and so, brother so and so. And they came for how long? Did you have that accident and all these?
Last year.
Yeah. So for months.
And I just come out of the hospital with a mini stroke.
You came out of the hospital with a mini stroke last week. And tonight. I'm here.
All right.
I'm here.
Someone say, "Ooh!" You almost did. And you could have delayed a mission.
I could have missed my miracle.
Yeah.
Thank God. Who? She was the one who told you now.
Jesus.
See how you came and how God bless you, and you like, how are you related? Your lady?
Just good friend.
Good friend. A good friend, that's really good friend.
That's right.
One invited another. She came with a problem and God solved the problem. You came with a problem and God solved your problem. Somebody said the devil is a liar.
The devil is a liar.
Say, whoa. Shame you, devil.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
You say, preacher, you're making me nervous. Wait, but see that the devil is slapping. Let him try.
That's right.
You've been afraid of somebody who is afraid of you. And I'm teaching you how to be bold.
Yes.
And I bold that devil sin to hell with you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I thank God for both of you. I mean, I see you crying, you're celebrating, you're happy.
Yeah.
God gave you your freedom.
When you touch me in the chest,
yes.
That's when the burnt just started. I couldn't do it.
You see me carrying fire? Somebody say, this is the Holy Ghost. You see, when the Holy Spirit came upon the early church in the upper room, the Bible says he was baptized with the Holy Ghost and fire.
Yes. Yes.
And the Bible says the Lord is a consuming fire.
Yes. Yes.
Consuming fire.
Oh.
So he was consuming every junk, every disease, paralysis.
Yeah.
The Holy Spirit was frying them. And they were running out of you, and that's why you're instantly free.
Yes. Thank you, Lord.
Oh, that's a good. Hallelujah.